So I came here because I've seen her, I've met her, she's a lovely person, very smart lady. I've seen her in interviews, always coming out with new nuggets of information, and you know, because it's an ever-changing world online, you know, you have to do this stuff, or you just, you know, you run out of steam, you know, yep. You just lag behind the pack.
Definitely, just to be involved with a community of women that are like-minded, want to be really financially successful and have a great career and don't feel like they have to play a man's game in it as well. To really have that support of entrepreneurial women is just amazing.
I arrived here this morning thinking that I had a good plan. Given the things that we've learned so far in the day, I'm now questioning that. But that's probably a good thing. I think perhaps the big takeaway has been a stern word, some honest advice, and just a
really good event. And the key thing about it is being so down to earth and relaxed, and the ability to ask questions at any point during it and meet other people. And it's because it's a small number of people, I think that's one of its